Just a second, but I think it may go a long way, especially looking at the hardship our people are going through. And some giant steps may start by just a single step. It's just a token, and we really intend to do more. Let them not take it as something too small, neither too big. It's a token, and we just started, and we reach there, God willing, and we are going to support them in a very massive way, God willing. We are going to select students who are doing very well, who are doing very good in our communities. We know we have very bright chaps in our communities, but due to the lack of funds, encouragement, and support from the community, which I personally feel that is something that we must do. I'm a son of a teacher. Throughout my life, I grew up in an academic environment, learned from the cradle up to now. So I think it's something that we must take it very serious, and we will do it.
I like to thank the APC Organising Secretary for Adamawa State for supporting our education. We appreciate what the scholarship he has given to us. I want to say thank you, thank you. Thank you.